Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Jacob Morris here at the Campus Weather Service, tracking severe weather that's currently moving through Pennsylvania. We'll give you all the updates and the information that you need to know here at the Campus Weather Service throughout the night tonight. We have two tornado warnings right now here in the Commonwealth, one in northwestern Pennsylvania in the extreme northwestern part of Venango County. So if you live in this area, please get to your tornado safe place, which is an interior room of your house or the basement of your house. Put a helmet on your head and stay hunkered down until this tornado warning does expire. This is just northwest of the city of Franklin. You can see this very high reflectivity showing up on the radar, indicating some possible hail associated with this tornado warning. A lot of severe thunderstorm warnings also associated with this very strong line of thunderstorms in northwestern PA. These severe thunderstorms are due to the threat of strong straight line winds or hail in association with those strong thunderstorms. The other tornado warning in Pennsylvania right now in towards the Capital region in southern York County. This is due to this strong cell moving towards southern York County. This tornado warning is in effect until 8:30 p.m. This evening. So if you live in southern York County, get to your tornado safe place now as this strong thunderstorm approaches you, which possibly has a tornado associated with it. Looking at the hail signatures from that storm up towards northwestern PA, this is radar-indicated hail from the past couple of hours. You can see these very bright colors indicating some sizable hail that passed through Crawford County and Erie County in association with that strong cell that possibly produced a tornado up to those areas. So very strong indication of a lot of hail up towards northwestern PA in association with these strong thunderstorms. Now, looking at the big picture as a whole, we do have a tornado watch in effect for all of central and western PA until 3 a.m. tomorrow morning. So any of these areas shaded in red have the possibility of seeing a isolated tornado throughout the overnight hours tonight. The greatest threat, though, from these severe storms will be strong straight-line wind damage and some small to medium-sized hail. Stay safe, everyone out there. We'll be keeping you updated here at the Campus Weather Service. Have a good night.